The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Texas, weighing in at 224 pounds, Ken L. Williams.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
This one has all the makings of a dream match, Michael.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Jones, from Russia, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Assassin.
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
It's go time, people.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room. Some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Expanding the repertoire. I don't know if we've seen that from him before, and it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
See what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, out of nowhere. Man.
My God, his body's been through hell.
They can end it here.
Put down.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Reversal.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Not sure how smart that was, but it seemed to get the job done.
Should be good. This guy's just getting worn out. From the top.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. He's showing no signs of letting up. Neckbreaker. That was vicious. Somehow, he put a move. What a smart move.
He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
He's on the road to the right. Wisely stops the count.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
But Josh, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Here's your winner, the Assassin.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
What's this?
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.